Is it possible to hit both? I don't think I can. Nah, probably can't. But I wonder what the maximum range is. It's probably there. Yeah. So I'm not sure if I could have, you know, semi-trucked them both. Doesn't seem plausible. But I just want my stuff. Come on. There we go. All right. Now let us see what that little circle is. It actually, it may be for side missions. Yeah, actually that's exactly what it is. Except I can, wait. Since I can go here. Oh, well, I can't reach it from here. Oh wait, yeah, I can. Yes, I can. Hmm. This looks like a little arena here. Let's hop in here and find out what happens. Wait. Oh, I thought for a second this area looked familiar, but then I'm going, wait, no, it's not. I don't recognize this at all. It is a very similar theme from like a part in the beginning, but it's not the same. Also, more loot. More loot! There we go. Oh, is that it? Just a bunch of loot? I was hoping for a fight. Oh wait, hold on. Oh, five of them. Okay. Okay. Kablam. Yep, more loot, more loot. Got to have all the loots. Okay. Ba ba bam. Okay, I think that is it. Yes. And we ride up the wind tunnel. Whee! Alright, and then we do the side mission. Okay, what does this one entail? Probably more dudes to kill. Oh, actually, it's collect guide points, reach goal. Okay, and I got a minute to do it. Okay, I should be, yeah. Looks like I'm gonna need to speed through. Zoom, zoom, zoom. Oh. What? Okay, yeah. Then I don't know if the vehicle attack is really necessary, but hey. We definitely have to do that, though. Oh. Oh, perfect. Rank A! Yeah! Oh, wow. More things to probably synthesize. Let's be totally fair here. Right. So where are we? Okay, so that's the final generator over there. Side mission there and a side mission up there. So I think what I'll do is I'm going to take this side mission over here and then go look at base, do this side mission, and then go to the other generator. Sounds like a plan. Also, I should probably, yeah, probably get out of the suit. Actually, never mind. Looks like, Oh, no, wait. No, it's just up here. Yeah, I probably don't need to be in vehicle form all the damn time. It's like, well, if I'm going from anywhere, gotta be in a vehicle form. No, not necessarily. All right, let's see what this mission is. Probably collect things in the street. Yes, it is. Okay, so we've got... Ooh. Whoa. Okay. Ah, damn it. You know what? Damn it. Actually, let's just smash all these things. Whoops, hold on. We gotta get some speed. Oh, wait. There's more of them. Okay, you know what? Never mind. I do not have time to destroy everything. I gotta get all the Earths and just move on. But, shit. Oh my goodness, I gotta get up! Okay, stop lunging, please, Optimus. Yeah, we gotta make the landings count. Because if you're moving too much laterally when you press that button, you actually end up just, like, wanting to do, like, a lunge attack, essentially. Whoa. Ah. Okay, can there be some health in here? Damn it. Right, I gotta toss it to the ground. There we go. Oh, come on. Okay, you know what? This is getting really ridiculous. Get out of my freaking way. Oh, that was the last one? I was like, oh man, how many more are there to do? Yeah, I could have totally done that better had I known that I didn't need to destroy all those things. All right, give me the loot. Right, map again. So yeah, just up there. Oh, right, so I wanted to see... Wait a minute. Because yeah, that's the... Wait a minute, hold on. Whoa, falling down here. So I wanted to check something out, because this is the, wait a minute. Wait, how do I, oh. Well, I can't actually get up there, because I wanted to see back down here, because I was literally just here. Like, because that's the start of the game, isn't it? Pretty damn sure. I just wanted to see it. But it looks like if I want to get there, I'm going to need to go literally like all the way around. Or find that tunnel that got me here and then take that road. Because getting up there is not... doesn't look like it's doable. Unless I can... Yes. Thanks. Unless I can get like on top of something, because I'm barely making it. Ah. Okay, never mind. Looks like I'll have to... Oh, you know what? Yeah, this is the fight where you fight the Devastator. Okay, I'm starting to see this all now. And then, yeah, okay, yeah, I know exactly where I am. Nothing is unfamiliar with me right now. The only difference is this section was played when I was Bumblebee, not Optimus. But all the same, really? No, it's not all the same. Optimus is better than Bumblebee. Okay, so from here. Oh, just up is the base. Actually, is it called the base? I don't know what it's called. I'm just going to call it that. Actually, I would like to know where the damn tunnels are. Oh, I can go to the right and access the tunnels. Okay, I'll do that after I... Whoa! Actually, first we're gonna take care of these goofballs. Oh shoot, ah. Oh wow, holy crap. This is not... Oh, shit. Come on, I should be able to get at least a couple of these guys doing this method. Actually, can I get some dodges in so I get some slowdown? Okay, I guess not. Let's get the grenade launcher. Ugh. You know what I'm thinking? I'm going to need, like, another ranged weapon that actually maybe is a hit scan one. And it can actually hit something at, like, a really long range. Because this is ridiculous. Okay, hold on. Damn it, I'm just trying to dodge. Yeah, screw this. Damn it, how am I supposed to get these guys? Ah. Nah, they're too far away. Actually, what am I doing? Should be able to get up here. Oh, out. Hold on. Where is energy pack? Yeah, we could use one of these. Now let's... Do we give it to the... if I can hit him with the damn grenade launcher, that should work. Hold on. Okay, you're out. And hitting this guy, boom. Okay, it's a little high. Boom. A little off. Can you dodge? Wait. He can't aim for crap. At least at this distance. Also, there's another one of those little kibble guys there. Hold on. Yeah, that guy's really far away. Let's do another one of these, but let's do it for the spread shot. Yeah, because I don't know about using that hammer. I don't think I ever will, because the axes are pretty good, and doesn't seem like they'll ever like really run out of energy. Okay, we just gotta get close. Yeah, screw you guys. Ugh. Okay. Now let's go to the base and go fix this little problem we have. Oh, ah! That is the wrong button. Oh, the arc. Okay, it's called the arc. Okay, yes, yep. I'll look at all this inside. Oh, Gatling launcher. Okay, hold on. I want to look at ranged weapons. Okay, you know what? Missiles are pretty good. Drill missiles? Okay, those... Oh, only Optimus can equip them. Oh, and it's Energon-based. Okay, hold on. I'm going to put this... Oh, what the hell? Guess I got to go to weapons. No, equip. So let me see here. So, shock grenade launcher... Yeah, I think that thing needs to go away. I mean, or I get rid of the... I probably will just get rid of the hammer. Let's see here. No. Was it bait? No. I want to see drill missiles. What do these things do? Actually, at the same time, I think I will get regular missiles as well. Just because... Wait. Yeah, it does... Okay, it does less damage, but maybe you can actually hit things with it, because it's a, you know, lock-on missile function. But I'm gonna try the drill missiles. If they lock on as well or fire basically hit scan or really fast, then I'll just use them instead. Thermal spread shot. I'm not so sure about this thing anymore. Oh, machine gun. Okay. Delay launcher, burn blaster. So basically look at like just the second word. So blaster. You got blasters, twin blasters. Launchers, machine gun, launcher. Yeah, because the thermal part is just, it does fire damage. Or something along those lines. I would assume so. And then shock is shock. Cold is cold. Cryo is cold. Same damn thing. Spread shot. What else is there? Grappling hook? Oh. Oh, now I'm curious. What does the grappling hook do? Okay, well, let's not try too many things. Let's just see basic missiles and drill missiles and see how they perform. Oh, wow. Actually, the amount of difference in power there is drastic. What's the difference still then? Maybe the drill missiles, like, stun the enemy because they drill them into the ground or into a wall. And that's the trade-off. That also holds less shots. 10 versus 13. Yeah, this is pretty good. Wait, actually, can I? Want to see if I can synthesize it now. Let's see, I go melee. Prime's axes. Okay, no, looks like it gets level 5 and that's it. That's where it stays. I mean, if I could get the... Oh, wait. Oh. But the hammer actually looks like it's does a crap load more. I mean, it's physical, yeah, and not energon. But I really wish I knew what the difference was between an energon attack versus a, like, just basic physical attack. Because I don't know. I guess I should actually try using the hammer in actual combat. Why don't we do that? If I don't like it, then I will, I guess, switch out. But let me, damn it, I need to go the other direction. Let's see if we can get it to level 6 at least. Oh wow, it's gonna need a lot of level 1s to do that. So maybe not. Let's use something a little stronger. Ooh, a lightning hammer. Actually, lightning or cryo. I think I'd rather have cryo, because if you can make people freeze until they stop moving, then that would be good, I think. Whoops. No, I gotta put the cryo hammer first, then lightning sword. Okay, that's a lot. Let's see if a level 1 can get it to level 6. Now let's go the other direction. Increased chance to knock enemies down. I can only have one. I can remove or set. Can I put both? Oh, I see. You can only have one, so I gotta pick which one to transfer over. Damage dealt by 3% mid-focus. Or increased chance to knock enemies down. I don't know. I think I'd actually want the knockdown. So that's what I will do. Okay. Damn it, it's not quite enough. Oh, okay. So maybe that sword had an effect on it. Let me see if I can find another one just as an example. Oh, okay, like this guy says, like, cryo level 4, crit level 2, HP recovery level 1. Oh, let's see what that one does. Increase the amount of health recovered by 2% from, like, attacking. Like, if I can get a weapon that has, like, lifesteal, that would be cool. But I doubt it. Okay, never mind. Let's do something that doesn't have an effect on it, so we don't have to, like, consider, like, saving it or whatever. Okay. There we go. Now it is level 6. Okay. And let's get that on there. As much as I like to have the axes, let's see how the hammer... where the hell is it? There it is. How the hammer pans out. And then, I'm not sure about that. I'm still really unsure about that damn spread shot, though. Why don't we just try something else? The blasters. They have 16. Okay, so I think I had blasters before. Oh, I had blasters before, but or at least that was Prime's, like, original starting weapons. There's probably better ones, though. Oh, there's also sniper rifles. How much do they have? 25? Ooh, burn sniper rifle is this. Oh, and they actually are energon based. Rank D. Okay, you know what? Why don't we do that? Equip. And let's give it some upgrades. Where is that stupid thing? Let's go to ranged. Oh, you know what? Oh, it's level 3, so it's somewhere down here. Ah, there it is. Okay. Let's pick something high level that I know I won't use. Delay launch. No, because I haven't used those yet. Burn blaster. Oh, we got two of these damn things. So, wait, which one's better? Wait, what the hell? Why does it say? Yeah, what is it like with the zero there? Oh, it says defect. Level 5. What the hell does that mean? Create the... Oh, I guess I'll find out. Oh, wait a minute. Did I... Oh, shit. You know what? I just realized something. That just killed it. All the stuff on it. And the only way to get... The only way to fix it now would be to install enough things that have things on them. And, focus attacks up and then get rid of defect. And also it'll give me a chance to read what the stupid thing does. Okay, so burn. Let's get another thing that has a skill. Ah, rare drop. And what else is there? Ooh, attack. Yes. Okay, so defect. Decreases attack power by 100%. Why the hell would that be a thing? That's... Wait. No. Okay, I need to actually hit the right button. Okay, shut that off. What the hell? Defect. That's a really good buff. No, it's not. Okay, that looks better. Okay, this sniper rifle better be like hit scan, like awesome sauce. Because if it's not, I'm going to be really disappointed. Yes. Oh, and because of all that crap I did, it's now level 5. Let's see if we can... cannot level... Oh, I can't level it further! Well... Baloney. Wait, what does it mean when it says base weapon? Oh, because I have it selected on the thing. Never mind. That's why. That's why. Now, I wish you could figure out how you can tell that the thing can only go up to level 5. Because I don't know. It doesn't really say, like, this, yeah, this level, this thing can only go to level 5. Like, well, how was I supposed to know that? okay. And then go back to equip. Let's just double check this again. Burn sniper rifle. That actually is doing damage. 540, 120, 128, I should say. Okay. And cryo hammer. Actually, hold on. Let's see if we can... Let's even get that hammer to 7. I want to see if I can do that. Okay, hammer. Cryo hammer. Oh, no, I'm not touching that. Thermal sword. I already spent all that time getting it upgraded. No, I'm not getting rid of the axes. Just for, you know, because, like, I don't want to lose it. And cryo cutters? Okay, I've never used that, so I don't know. We'll have to see. Let's do this one. Okay, it's nearly there. Now, the knockdown rate up, I wish it would tell me exactly how much it's upgrading the silly thing. Steel gloves, bumblebee's gloves. No, I'm not getting rid of bumblebee's gloves. Are you kidding me? No way. Now, let's see if this will get it to level 7. Oh, it does. Okay, yes. Oh, now it's hyper cryo hammer. Or was it always... Wait, was it always hyper cryo hammer? Because this one just says cryo hammer. Okay, I mean, I'm not complaining that it's now a hyper cryo hammer. I'm totally down with that. Okay. Tech. No, I think I'm good. I can play with the Texas system later. Okay, so I was going to go to the tunnels and go back so I could see the beginning, because I just wanted to see. Don't know why I'm curious about it. I just really, really want to see it. Okay. And into the tunnels. Ah, damn it. Oh, that's right. There's also this exit here that I didn't actually check. Like, where does this lead? Okay. Where the hell are we? Oh. Okay. Yeah, that is not helpful. Down into the tunnels we go. Do 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 do. Although I'm pretty sure these tunnels are not to scale. They most certainly do not feel to... No, they are not to scale. That's totally fine, though. I can suspend my disbelief just enough. It's borderline, but just enough. Okay, so what I need to do here is on the map. We gotta go, okay, down. Whoa. Okay, and then, yeah, it's here at the, wait, hold on, at the speed. Wait, hold on, where does the, whoa, okay, hold on, where, so where, yeah, where does the confusion set in? When trying to go down the, down there. Oh, actually, it might have been, like, right there. I can't really, I don't have a, oh wait, no, there is a center. It's the, okay, the center is like right at the very bottom of the yellow there, assuming I can get it right there. Yeah, that's the middle one. So it's like, man, the sensitivity is like crazy. Yeah, right there. So that's why it's an issue. But here, it's not an issue. Okay, yeah, this, here we go. Here's the beginning of the game. I'm going like, didn't realize you could actually get back here though. Actually, I wonder if there's a secret. If you return back to the start of it all. Okay, no. However, it does show all the stuff that I destroyed. It's still destroyed. Now, I'm not sure if it just did that or if, actually, hold on. Yeah, knock this over. Actually, destroy it. Oh, actually, didn't realize that they actually, had things in it, and whoa, that looks incredibly powerful. Oh, actually, hold on. Let me look at the move list here for this thing, because it's different than the axe. Okay, yeah, okay, so we got YYY or XYY or XXYY. YYX, YXY, XXXY. Okay, so just combinations of the two. Oh, delay. Heavy upswing. Y, X, or XX. Okay, Y and X, and then X or X. Wait. Wait, I'm confused. What does a little dot mean? Oh, maybe it means you, like, press and hold it or something? And then there's another one where it's, like, XY. Like, X and Y to get... the X, then Y, then... dot, and then X, or X, and then XX. Okay. Sorry. It's, yeah, XY and X, or XX and X. I see. Hold Y. Okay, I figured that one. You know, what the hell is this one? Or, like, all these ones are, like, with the little dots. So Y, and then X, or X, and then X. So maybe it's, like, hold X. I'm very confused. It is definitely slow, but hopefully it makes up for the fact that it probably hits like a goddamn truck. No pun intended. Cause you know, you want to hit like a truck, you just do this. Okay. So now that I've explored the can I still get up here? No, probably not because of that damn wind tunnel. Okay, never mind. Oh, because, yeah, then you get over here. And then, yeah, here's where that block drop-off is. You can't come back. Oh, shoot. Could I land on that platform there? Damn it. Nah, forget it. I'd have to go all the way around. Damn the tunnel system again if I wanted to figure that out. I think I will pass. Oh, this thing's up. Okay, does this thing actually activate? No. No, it doesn't. Oh, wait a minute. Okay, so maybe that's it. Like, you press X, charge, and then press X again, and it spins. Or if you press Y, and then press X, it's slightly different. Because it's a, I guess, a heavy charge versus a fast charge. I mean, relatively speaking, obviously. Because X is... these are the quick attacks. And then these are the heavy attacks. Bam. Okay. I think I'm getting the swing of it. Get it? Get it? Swing? Never mind. It's like, wow, this Infesord is really bad with his puns. Well, nobody's ever really like, I'm the best at puns. They're puns. Ah, damn it. Thought I could get up there. Actually, I'm pretty sure I could, but I'm guessing invisible wall. Okay, I guess I'm moving on and getting to the main objective. Shutting down the generator. And figuring out what the hell Megatron's up to. Probably no good. No, can't get up that way. Gotta take this route. Alright. Oh, there's some things over there. Oh, okay, whoa. Right, let's have a look at this shit here. So, basic missiles. As I suspected, just, you know, lock on missiles that don't lock on very well. And then we got, okay, so drill missile. Does it charge up? No, it just shoots straight. Oh, but it pierces through everything. Shit. Okay, and then what was the other one? The sniper rifle. A switch mag? Oh, okay. I don't know why I thought it meant switch like magazine. Like, it doesn't. It has one magazine and that's it. No. Magnification. Clearly, Infesord. It's a sniper rifle. Therefore, magnification is what mag is short for. Whoa. Oh. Well, now that I got the sniper rifle, these guys are... assuming they stop, you know, being jerks. You know what? This actually isn't quite as a hit scan as I was thinking. It's pretty good, but it's not like... there's a little bit of leading. Although, to be fair, I mean, any gun probably would, because just because it's traveling really, really, really fast doesn't mean it's instantaneous. Where the hell is he? Oh, there he is. Taking his sweet time. Okay. Oh. No. Never mind. It's a nothing. Wait. Is there anything down here that I miss? No. Never mind. It's nothing. Oh, I landed on all of them. Wait, shit. You guys think you're snipers? You ain't nothing. Okay, you know what? Jerks. Jeez. Not playing very nice, are you? No, you're not. Oh, all right. I already got it to that other area. To the left there. It's not a big deal, and I thought I killed you! Bad bugs.